Welcome back for another little session here in Kitchen Talks and Songs. Today is Monday. I have to stop and think. In the last few weeks, I wasn't sure what day it was since I've been working out or in, working only at home. I'm going to do a song for you. It's a rather new one called The Zen Grin. But I've been looking at some of these videos I've been filming, and kind of occurs to me that my English is a bit broken. I have this feeling like I struggle to think of certain words, and I've been living in a foreign country here in Austria for almost 30 years, and I speak German probably 80-85% of the time. So I think my vocabulary has shrunk, and is getting smaller and smaller. So I see that when I watch one of these videos, and it's kind of like funny for me. I feel like I'm putting the sentences together backwards, and it's a bit, as my brother reminded me, he's a linguist and speaks Chinese and Russian. He says, it's your cadence, Chuck. I hear something in your cadence and the melody that's a bit different. Anyway, living in a foreign country, you know, it's like some people always ask me, what do you miss about Wisconsin back home? And it's odd what I think about in the, you know, first of all, I miss the smell of skunks in the summer, if you can imagine that. And monarch butterflies, I really miss seeing those in the summer. And I miss tortillas and really good salsa. You don't really get that here. It's kind of silly things, but those are the things that I miss, other than family and friends, of course. So I'm going to play this song for you right now. Mm-hmm.
like the world is coming unglued. Can't get there from here, even if you wanted to. I wouldn't trade you in for a room full of gold. That would make me just about the biggest fool in the world. Bow your head and thank your maker. Your hand and the heart is great. The sun is always up there shining. You can see it through your pain. Through your heart, a thousand little pieces of me. Like you must dig your own vein. Thank you for listening. Hope you all have a good day and that everybody's doing good and healthy. Thanks. Bye-bye from Austria.
There's bread being baked today, which is pretty cool, really. Oh, my, look at that. Ooh, that's going to be good.